When I was only 8 years old, I sold lemonade. I invested $5 in lemons and sugar. Guess how much I made? $4.50. So I spent more than I earned. My first economics lesson, and one I wish the government would learn. Stop spending our money on stuff that we don't need. We're going broke while you're busy bailing out AIG. Can't wait to raise our taxes so you can write more checks to pass out condoms at the middle school so children can have sex. Now roads are full of cracks, they need to be replaced. But all we do is spackle them just like Pelosi's face. The bridges are falling like the Dow Jones. And if that's not enough, if someone lights a match in Louisiana, we can fry chicken in the Gulf. Stop spending our money on third world foreign loans. They'll never pay us back, and we've got problems here at home. Help us and bring back the good old days. Invest in the infrastructure instead of giving yourself a raise. Now the only way that we can teach our kids the golden rule is if you give us vouchers to pull them out of public school. Stop spending our money on stuff that we don't need. We don't want socialized medicine or amnesty. Until we tie our shoes, we won't feel a thing. Till we bend over to tie our shoes.